Okay, we need to prepare for when Othellus gets back. We'll be having a feast tonight. Dude, why did you send Othellus, of all people, out to get our food? Well, it's rainy out. So you decided to send Othellus out there. What's wrong with sending Othellus? He needs to, like learn how to, like, I don't know, be less timid. That's the problem. He doesn't have the same survival instincts as you. None of us do. Doesn't help that I ran away 6 times. It's all right. When she gets back, we'll tell her she did a good job. Ah, there she is now. She's coming back. You got hit by lightning. Do you have any first aid? First aid won't help, Silver. We gotta take her inside. Oh my goodness. She hurt bad? I'm no doctor, but I think there's a lot of scars on there. You don't need to be a doctor in order to see that. Will she recover? I think so. For now, we need to leave her be. She needs to recover. I don't want to leave her. I'm sorry, Silver. We're going to have to. Are you feeling all right? Yeah, Silver. I feel fine. That's great. I can tell the others. Yeah, I... Are you sure you're feeling okay? Yeah. I feel good. I thank you all for coming with me. So, what's this all about, Catwalker? That's Mr. Catwalker to you. And I think it's time for a little reward. Reward? I love rewards. Well, I'm glad you do, Silverstream. Because I think it's time for a suitable reward for you all. In your helping of the saving of this show. So, what's it gonna be? Free trip into the code room? Because that's where we are right now, according to Othellus. Yeah. Hey, Spike. Hey there, Luke! What's up? You wanna get in password free? Yeah. Hey, yeah. Well, you gotta go through the tests. Oh, then I'll get in with the password. Okay. password. Password? Are you talking to me? Are you talking to me? You want on the password? I am your leader, and therefore, as the leader, I get to make up the password. And so, the new password is, I don't have to tell you the password. Ding. Or you could have just told them the password. Where would be the fun in that? I wonder what the surprise is gonna be. Yeah, makes me curious. What's inside the code room that could give us a reward? I think I got a vague idea of what it is, but I'm not spoiling anything. Yeah, you better not, dude. Welcome to the code room! Where the codes of every single character in this show is stored. And here's where you'll receive your reward!
Ooh, I'm so excited!
And so, the reward is, you all have just been officially promoted!
Promoted?
Congratulations! You're all main characters now!
Huh?
Congratulations!
Later.
So, I think you got some explaining to do, Ocellus.
Explaining to do?
Yeah, I mean, we got a few, we got like a few minutes before, well, the competition. And yeah, Luke is out there setting up and stuff. So, explain something, Ocellus. How is it that you are able to reverse time and stuff, allowing you to get inside the computer and fix the budget? Because I got a few questions. How were you able to do that to begin with? We saw you all speeding and stuff, and all of a sudden I felt, I don't know, woozy. At first I was dead, but now I'm not dead. So what's going on?
Silverstream knows about it.
Yeah. Silverstream, you knew about this? You didn't tell me?
Ocellus wanted me to keep it a secret. Yeah, for good reason. I didn't know what you'd all think.
What we think, Ocellus, we'd accept you for who you are. Like, what's the big deal with it?
You know how you sent me to go get food for you all? You know, like, out in the streets and stuff.
Back in Corellia. Oh, yeah. 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 Or was it Batu? I don't know. I think it was either Corellia or Batu. I forgot where we lived. I forgot where we live now. I'm bad.
Well, I got struck by lightning. Yeah, I gave Gallus a total scolding after that. Like, why did you send her out? Out in the thunderstorm! Why Ocellus of all people?
I remember that.
Well, apparently the lightning energy infused with me, and now I got the power of super speed.
Boom! Okay, that was definitely not what I thought you were gonna say. Wait, super speed? Like Flash from Zack Snyder's Justice League? You can do that?
Yeah. Yeah. I can I can enter into the Speed Force, and if I go fast enough, crazy things happen to time, and... Well, you want a demonstration? Yeah. How fast can you go? You don't want to know. I can go all the way over to the arena and back in 10 seconds flat. Prove it. And 10. Well, now I'm convinced. Wow, Ocellus, you've kept it a secret from us this long? And think of all the times it could have helped us. You know, when we're running from the orphanage managers and stuff. I was worried what you'd all think of me. I mean, this is abnormal. Ocellus, we don't care if you're abnormal. I mean, these powers, they're a gift. I mean, think of all the times in the competitions you could have used it to, like, outrun opponents and stuff. I don't really get called up very often. Yeah, but when you do, you could use that all this time. You've been keeping it a secret. You shouldn't, Ocellus. You should utilize it. Your powers, when you got struck by lightning, as unfortunate as that was, your powers are a gift. Something I totally envy right now. Are you sure you won't think any less of me because of it? Of course not. You're our friend. Friends don't think less of each other because of abnormalities. Right, Gallus?
Right as rain and twice as fresh, if that's what Applejack told me. Don't ask me to elaborate.
Thanks. I appreciate you all being so understanding. It might be a while before I feel fully comfortable using it full time.
Well, whenever you want to, utilize it to its fullest, because it's a gift, whether you realize it or not.
See that? So, back competing, huh? You know, a few days ago, I thought we would never be able to compete again. Yeah, well, I thought I was gonna graduate, but then Luke said, no, sorry, you're needed for season 8. That's not what I meant, Silver. I meant, just a few days ago, I thought we were gonna be wiped out forever because the budget was cut. Yeah, but now that you saved the budget, we can compete for as long as we want to. Well, I wouldn't say for as long as we want to, but... for as long as possible, yeah. Hey, Raya, Sisu, did you get like a growth spurt or something? I've always just been this big. The figurines weren't really. I see. And, Namari, did you shrink? I shrunk. Ah! Please don't let that be a running gag. You shrunk too! It's gonna be a running gag. So anyways, I was thinking, that's dangerous. It's Luke. Listen up, mules.
Welcome to the first official Freddy Brawl competition, not counting that fundraiser. Let's get down to business to compete this week. Wah! Did they send me losers? Huh? Are you strong? Where are we? You're the saddest bunch I've ever met. But you can bet before we're through, I will make contestants out of you. Confident in oneself, but humble within. Master all the contests, then you're sure to win. You're a spineless hell, a weak contest. You don't even have a clue. Somehow I'll make contestants out of you. I'm never gonna catch my breath. Say goodbye to those who knew me. What was I fooling school for, cutting gym? This guy's got him scared to death. Hope he doesn't see right through me. Now I really wish that I knew how to swim. To compete, we must be swift as a coursing rim. To compete with all the force of a sonic rainbow. To compete with all the strength of our friendship's fire. Mysterious says that do we to move. Time is racing toward us until the crowd arrive. Give them their enjoyment, and you might survive. You're unsuited for arena wars, so pack up, go home, you're through. How could I make contestants out of you? To compete, must be swift as the coursing. To compete, all the strength of a sonic ring. To compete, all the force of the friendship's fire. Mysterious as tattooing the moon.
All right, listen up. So, you all have come here from all across the galaxy to compete. Actually, we came from nearby. Whatever. This is a speech I've rehearsed for years. So, you're all probably wondering what you're going to be competing for, right? The prize? Oh, I love the prize. What's the prize again? You'll find out, Silverstream. The prize is going to be the magical key of Disney! Are we supposed to be impressed? The key of Disney allows you access to anything Disney at all! If you win the key of Disney, you can get, and I quote, private tours of Disneyland after hours. There's special access to screenings of Disney films. And access to early drafts of movies. As well as screenings before the movies even release. Early drafts, I gotta say. Ooh, we get to see movies early and do private tours of Disneyland after midnight? Does it get any better than that, Ocellus? No, it doesn't, actually. But only one can win it! Which one of you is worthy?
Thank you.
Snow? Snow? Oh. Huh?
Hey, Snow, are you feeling okay? I mean, you kind of zoned out there, and I think you were eyeing the prize too closely.
Huh? What? Oh, no, I nothing.
Okay. Hey, Citrine, Snow's feeling okay, I checked. Alright, good, thanks for checking.
I want that prize. I really, really want it!
Well then, Snow, if you want it, all you gotta do is win! It's not that hard, right? All you gotta do is not outsmart everybody. Which reminds me... Okay, where's my guinea pig?
Hey, your guinea pig?
Hey, I'll have you know, I'm worth more than a guinea pig.
Never mind, just go get the votes.
Alright. Guinea pig, you know that nickname is demeaning. Citrine Spark is worth far more than a guinea pig.
Yeah, she already said that.
Okay. They want Apple Bloom versus Apple Bloom.
What?
Okay, we're gonna do Apple Bloom versus Apple Bloom. We're gonna do Apple Bloom versus Apple Bloom. We're gonna do Apple Bloom versus Apple Bloom.
Hello, me. Hello, other me. I'm gonna beat you to a pulp, okay? But I must warn you, I'm a champion, kickboxer. I don't care, you're going down, blank, blank.
Blank, blank?
Nobody call me blank, blank!
Wait, other me! You're supposed to let me win, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Boom!
No. I gotta be... Oh.
Sorry!
I think it was the Apple Bloom of this team. Win!
Wow, that was awkward.
Okay. So, who do you think should go up next? Well, since I'm training you to become... To become host one day, when I inevitably retire. I think this is good leadership practice for you. Who do you think should go up next?
Well, I think we should...
Snow.
versus snow. But there's no other snow. What? Uh-oh.
Hey, everyone, look, it's snow versus snow.
Okay, last contest before intermission break. All right, so I'm going to be choosing this time. Looks like we're going to be doing, Sunset Shimmer versus Starlight Glimmer, Battle of the Apprentices. You can't win, Starlight! This is my show! My destiny! So, you gonna be ready to use that super speed thing if you get called up? I told you I don't want to use it unless it's absolutely necessary. Well, winning that key is necessary. I don't even think I'm gonna win. But if you really want me to, I don't want to weaponize it. It's dangerous. Dangerous. It's by far the coolest thing I've ever seen. Like you can go like super fast. Like can you go faster than the speed of light? Yeah, I did go faster than the speed of light in order to get inside the computer and fix the budget. Yeah. Whoa, that's so cool. Tell me everything. Hey, you can go super fast. Huh? I can go super fast. What's it to you? Oh, nothing. It's just that, you can't go faster than me. I'm a bunny. We bunnies are born to go fast. You think you can outrace me? Kinda. Well, then, why don't you show me how fast you can go? No, I don't want to use it. Why not? You don't want to utilize your super speed? How about you just give up, huh? Admit I'm the faster runner. I'm the fastest bunny there is. There is no one who has ever outran me. Ever. So if you think you can outrun me, well, that's gonna take some serious speed. Okay, big shot. We'll race. Race. What? Whoa! Ocelus, that's the spirit. Yeah, but only so you'll stop bothering me. If you show you're faster than me, then I'll leave you alone. But I'm the fastest runner there is. There is no one that could ever... Hey, where'd you go? Come on, I'm a bunny. I can do it. See you at the top, loser. First one to the end is a winner. And I'm almost there. I guess that shows that nobody can beat a bunny! Ha ha ha! Luke, did you eat that Krabby Patty yet?
I thought I did! Huh?
What? Somebody reverse time, Mr. Squidward! I didn't do it, Mr. Krabs! I did, sir! Whoa! So she's fast. That sounds like an oversimplification. Who in the blazes went into the Speed Force in reverse time?
He did!
You! You, I didn't do it, sir! Let this be known, that when I'm eating at the Krusty Krab, no one, and I mean no one, makes me disgorge my food! Nobody! I didn't do it! Well, you're gonna have to answer for that! You'll have plenty of time to think about that!
Luke, I'm starting to think he didn't do it.
Quiet the train! You're eliminated! I didn't do it! No! Intermission break is over! Ew.
Careful not to say any curse words under that mumbling.
Brownstone.
Yeah?
Thanks for protecting me.
Yeah, hey, no problem. I'm a fan of Zack Snyder's Justice League, too. And if someone has the powers of the Flash, I'm gonna... I'm not gonna reveal their secret powers unless they want to. Hey, and it was nice getting that arrogant bunny eliminated, wasn't it?
Yeah, yes it was. And that race was good for my legs.
All right! So... now we're on to round two! So, any volunteers? Me. I want to go up against the entirety of that team. What? You want to go up against the entirety of that team?
You want to go up against the entirety of that team? You want to go up against the entirety of that team?
Very well, then. You may take on the entirety of that team. Hope you die. Hello, brethren. Yeah. All right. It looks like this whole team is eliminated.
Huh?
Yep, this whole team is eliminated! Don't worry, it's just a temporary elimination. The permanent elimination is going to those who have already been eliminated.
Wow, it's nighttime already. Yeah, I can't believe it's nighttime already. We should be on to stage 3 by this point, but no, we're still on stage 2. Oh, in case you're wondering why these are still here, well, they're the big man's favorites, so they stay.
Yay! But there'll be moving teams. Since that team doesn't exist anymore, looks like they'll be moving to a different team. All right, now everybody line up.
I like nachos.
Nice. Hey, yeah, we're taking the spot now. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, excuse me. Ow. Oh, yeah. Oh, excuse me. Do you think we should have had a montage for this?
Be a man! We must be swift and accursed! Be a man! Born from a great time of a man! The signal of raging fire, mysterious air.
to the dark side of the moon.
Okay.
Listen up. You want the prize badly, right? Yeah! Well, then you're gonna have to fight for it. We're on the final two stages. Final two? That's right. So, then we're gonna have to fight. You're gonna have to fight if you want the Golden Key of Disney. Because guess what? Only one can win. Who is the most worthy? Let's find out.
And now that there's only one team left, it should be much easier. Alright, so now we're gonna have Raya versus Mulan. Oh, it's Raya. Wait, there's Raya. Versus Mulan. Yeah! Oh no, what did I do?
You know, what? Why are you scared?
Well, it's because when we set two warrior princesses against one another, you don't want to find out. Once upon a time, there was a peaceful fantasy kingdom where everyone lived happily ever after, and then everybody died! Ha 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 ha! What did I do?
This is gonna be great!
Open your eyes, everyone!
Murder looks like?
Yes! This is what genocide looks like!
Dodigo, what are you doing here? You're doing out of GM? I'm escaping!
And escaping?! Wow. So they killed each other.
Oh my.
Just as I predicted. Well, that's what happens when we set two strong warrior princesses against one another. Well, you saw what happened. A moment of silence for Mulan and Raya.
Okay, moment's over. Luke, if you keep doing long pauses like that, you're gonna freak out the audience. I don't care. We don't get that many viewers anyway. Yeah, good point. You know, unlike Jack and Jellyfish's BFB, we don't, our series doesn't really get too many viewers, huh? That's because it's got a title that's not, that's basically used everywhere. Arena Wars. Like, I mean, anything can be called Arena Wars on a Google search. Yeah, I've seen plenty of those, but none of our episodes. They gotta be more specific. Yeah. Also, why are we injecting meta humor? I don't know, because I feel like it. What? Meta humor jokes are fun, right? This series is full of meta humor. Alright. Next up is Diana / Wonder Woman versus Moana. Get ready! Get set! You're gonna pay for this. Put it on my tab. Ready! Testing! No! No, you ran! Go! Give up. Never. Then you will die fighting for a material object. To be fair, I'm only here because I have to. I won't quit. I still have the strength to go on. I won't quit. Ah!
It's over.
Of course! Ching! And it looks like Diana wins! Unfortunately, that means he is disqualified by default!
Huh?
Oh yeah, there's this new rule that I made up that says that whenever you win, you get disqualified!
And if I lose?
Then you get eliminated!
What?
Pshew!
You lose!
Oh, Wonder Woman's been disqualified! Now she's in the trash can!
The trash can?
Yeah, that's disqualifying! I'm sorry. Oh, yeah.
Rewind.
So, Wonder Woman's been disqualified. Now she's in the trash can.
The trash can?
Yeah, that's where all disqualified contestants go. So, next up, we're gonna have, six against six.
Luke, you know we've never done a six on six before, right? That's not in the rule book.
Who cares about the rule book? I make the rules. I am the leader. Oh, here he goes again. And therefore, as the leader, I get to make up the rule book. And so, the new rule book is now there's a six on six because that's in the rule book. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Good. All right. You know I hate it when you go into all those leader stuff. Makes me want to overthrow you. Heard that.
All right. So if you understand, yeah, I understand. You're the leader.
Great. So the 6-on-6 is going to be... Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, due to the old director dying of laughing, we're going to have to postpone this episode until tomorrow. The free-for-all competition shall continue tomorrow, as soon as the director, the new director, arrives.
The old director died?
Again, this is a warning. The free-for-all competition will have to be postponed until tomorrow because the old director died of laughing. And thank you for your cooperation and patience.
I feel like those should be reversed.
So, it's gonna continue tomorrow, huh?
Uh-huh. Looks like we got another two-parter that's not a season opener.
It doesn't have to be. We're gonna call this one Battle for the Golden Key of Disney. And the next one's gonna be War for the Golden Key of Disney.
You know what? I actually like that.
Alright! Pack up everybody and show up first thing tomorrow!
If I catch any one of you late,
whoever's late will be eliminated!
That's right!
So, should we wait to, like, release them back to back, or... Nah, we're gonna release this one tonight, and the second one tomorrow. Okay, also,
Bonus announcement. Ugh, why do I keep being interrupted? Also, bonus announcement. Zack Snyder is visiting the Arena Wars set in order to film Zack Snyder's Arena Wars. That's right. The big guy Zack Snyder is visiting. Yeah! Yeah!
Wow.
Well, I didn't know Zack Snyder was visiting.
Ooh, can I get his autograph?
Yes, you can get his autograph. I don't care. Why don't you care? Because I know I'll have to be involved in it. If Snyder's coming to Tatooine, that means he's got a movie planned for me. I'm going to bed. You know you're cute when you're grumbling. I win!